So our current process and what we've done for the last few years, we just put games out for free. We don't even put them out under Free Lives' name. We just the individual creator or the team kind of uploads them in a place where people download free games. Then people, either pay attention to it, share it, make videos about them playing it. They either obviously enjoy it and tell their friends about it, or it dies a sad and
Lonely
lonely
death.
day. Yeah, exactly.